Hi, everybody. Welcome back. All right, so let's give her our first brain fluid. Oh. There you go. Enjoy that.
Wonderful. Oh, I hear this. Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know. So do come back.
Okay, so when we come back, should we? Yeah, why not? Go ahead and reawaken. We actually have to do this quite a few times for her questline. No, we actually have to travel.
I'll have you know. So okay. Do come back.
I don't know why. I wonder if we could, if we reset the game, it will work. Let's try. I never tried to reset it, so let's do a reset. See if that works. I mean, normally a reset works, but her questline is tricky. Okay, did it work?
Oh, I'll have you
No.
Oh, I'll have you know.
So, reception does not work. We have to travel. So let's go repair our weapon and come back. Okay, so somehow I didn't get the blood.
I need your help.
Usually I get blood. Why did I get blood? Maybe because I already have this? I don't know. Anyway, let's continue. We go. This time, straight up the steps. Now, I suggest running all the way to the top. There we go. Okay, so down there you go. Oh, I always get so nervous when I'm on this thing. Alright, so it's gonna drop. Oh, no, no! See? Every time! Ugh, I hate that thing. Every time. Lord. Not even gonna try to deal with the crazy big head. Up to stairs, and hopefully we can grab our souls. Ah, thank God. Come over here. Wait for it. Oh, he made it? I don't know how he made that jump. They normally don't.
Listen, son.
Yeah, you can talk to his big head, but
Listen.
No point. Grab the chunk. Oh, I feel so uneasy. Guidance, and that's all the business we have up here. Oh, I hate this thing. I hate this thing. And whew. All right, now. Wait. Aren't you dead? Get over here as quick as possible. Ooh, fine strike, blood gem. Now, be careful. As you can see, there are no rails, and here they come. I gotta say is I am playing like pure crap today. I cannot believe this just happened. And I knew they were coming. Oh, this guy showed up.
Not for that you seek, then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria.
Oh.
She hides the real secret.
There's a lot of new loot just hanging around the place. Don't worry about the new mini guys. Just run and grab the loot. Actually, this may work to our favor, because now my souls. Okay, so before we go to the balcony, go down here. Oh, oh, you guys suck. Kill those guys. Big head away. Kill those guys. Grab this. This is a trap. Be careful. And now we got the underground key. We have some things to do, but before, we need to go get my souls. Where are my souls? And how do I get to my souls? Okay, I have an idea. Maybe it's gonna work, maybe not. I don't know. But I want my souls back. Alright. Let's go. Grab the shield real quick. Boom. We'll go down. No idea. How to get... Oh! How? Oh, I guess this is it. This is where my souls is at. And I have no clue how to get it back. Anyway. Let us continue. We have... I'm done. Alright, now what I'm about to go do is a suicide run. If you're lucky, you'll make it out alive. But hang in there. King's blood. Ooh. And grab the eye and roll. roll. Oh. Keep rolling. And we made it. Gem. Nothing over here. Alright. We got some loot to get and some NPCs to kill. Got his set. Some frenzied cold blood. This one? Oh, it is this one. Oh, cool. And we got the church prick. Very nice. Okay, save this done. Let's go take out a boss. Not the boss, a boss. No? Okay. Hang on, let me try. Okay, so let's see if this worked. Because she has to turn into. Okay, no, it didn't. Alright. Let's go close out with the boss. Go. What's up? No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, you did. Why? Why? How many of y'all are there? Where are you? Oh. Very, very nice. Alright. Ooh, we're exactly at 30 minutes. Let's go ahead and close out. When we come back, Lady Maria. Alright guys, see you guys in the next one.